There's the new baby. Looks like it's a little bull. Yes, it is.
Skid loader's back in the shop with a hydraulic pump went out in it. Can you believe it? In the shop twice in the last month. Last bill was 900. This one's gonna be a little bit more. So they brought a rental so I could get the cake out. I had to finish that house, so I put only 4.5 hours on it. So let's hope that don't run very much. But I'm telling you, this is a different bobcat than the last one, and it can't do near what my Gale can. In fact, when you move that one handle forward, the other handle goes forward. You can't do them spin arounds, them tight turnarounds. And I usually, when I'm loading the truck or doing something, I can shake my bucket really fast and get the cake out. This one doesn't. And not only that, I don't like being closed in, so. So I haven't tilled this house yet. All the cake's been taken out, and the existing litter's been flipped and turned and put back down. So I got to till this house, but I did have that house tilled. And this house has already been tilled. I still got two more go-arounds. You see how it, look at that. It's like, it does an unbelievable job. It's gonna be all dry and fluffy. And when we move the baby birds over, they'll get down in it and make their little nest. It's about 10 times around, and when you take the tiller, you first have it completely open, this back gate, so it breaks everything up. And then you drop it down to there. And then right now, when I do the two or three rounds this afternoon, it'll be completely closed. So it'll even be finer than this. So it's about 10 in this house total. So I got two more rounds and then 10 over there. So I should be done in about 3.5 hours. But you have to stop, because even new tractors get hot, and you have to stop, and you have to blow out the air filter, and you have to clean out that little dust gets on the front and it chokes the air out, and your temperature gauge will start going up no matter whether it's an old or a new tractor like this one. So that's my game plan today. I really would like to go in the woods since all this rain. I bet you. You know what? I think I'm going to walk back here. I bet you the mushrooms are. So there's two types of mushrooms you can find around here in abundance. One is morels. And two is the crown-tipped coral mushrooms. And oh man, I love them. They grow on wood, on like even a stick. Let's go over here. Gotta find a really wet, shady spot is usually where I find them. Yeah, on that one fishing video, someone asked me what type of shoe I wore. Well, what I wear is these Merrells. They're the hiking shoe. I got a black pair and this pair. They're like 70 some dollars, 70, 80 bucks. And I got them a good deal. I got them for half price. I'll put the link down in the description. You just gotta watch for when they go on sale. I was going through shoes every 4 to 6 months. These now are 9 months old, and they're completely holding up. They're absolutely wonderful. They're great. They have absolutely wonderful cushion in them. The soles, 9 months now, doesn't even look like it's been used. Anyway, that's what I use when I'm hiking. I use them when I'm working on the farm. I have two pairs. These are the farm ones, and then I got another pair that are black that I wear when I'm fishing and hiking and camping. Hey, look at this. Look at this. Right, my friend's blind is normally right there. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Can you believe that? Too bad I can't find the other one. Well, I didn't find any mushrooms, but I found that. I wonder where the other one could be. Probably days away. Probably up in the middle of the woods somewhere. You can never find them, both of them side by side. Those are the two roasting pigs. They almost roasting size. Look at one squeezing underneath the fence. I don't think we can see them. I think it's too dark. Those little twisty lights take forever to come on. What are you doing with all your little babies? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You still have all 9 of your babies. Yeah, let's get out and see ya. There they are. She can barely walk. One went out underneath the barn. There they go, back to their pen.